Selamat pagi and selamat datang di Mega Explore di Surabaya. Today we will share with you all of the highlights of our best ever Beauty Entrepreneur Summit, which took place only a few weeks ago in Bali. After looking at all this, the highlight of this video and why you have to watch the complete video to the end is because in the end we will announce the new, the baru top 15 of Oriflame Surabaya.
So are you ready?
Don't give up, fight a little harder. Let nothing come and change your mind. Trust the voice that you have inside you that tells you you are good enough. I know you got it in you. All that you've been through makes you much stronger now. Know that whatever happens, take every chance and
I'm not afraid to
Wow. So many fantastic new launches, programs, incentives, new products. I am so confident that we are all gonna go night title in 2020. And now we have reached the highlight of this video. And that is to announce top 15 of Surabaya for 2020. And we are starting with person orang number satu. And that person is an amazing person. It's a mother of two. It's an ex-banker. And she's actually the youngest and the fastest person to reach executive director in Oriflame's history. And recently she closed gold executive director title, and she's going for the next titles. Number satu, in Surabaya, Cindy Silmina.
Now, moving on to our number two. He has been one of Asia's most stable and strong executives in Oriflame. And he has been with Oriflame for over 26 years. He is also part of Indonesia Hall of Fame. Put your hands together for Yudhistira!
We are now in place Tiga. And here we have a person who has a community full of millennials. And she was actually bringing more than 100 people to the Beauty Entrepreneur in Bali in February. Just an amazing achievement. And she is very successful, just closing Diamond Director title as well. Give it up for Surabaya number three, Nur and Afif.
We're now at number four. She is pinter banget. She is a chemist. She has been doing Oriflame since she was in college. And she is our newest, freshest, latest Diamond Director. It is none other than Ali.
Now we are on number five. And here we have a person who is super strong, super powerful, and super inspirational. See, she is an ex-lecturer, and she's actually the first diamond out of the beautiful city of Kupang. Number lima di Surabaya, Febriani!
Now we are at number six. And this couple have achieved an amazing feat. They love to travel. And since they first joined Oriflame, every time they have traveled on international conference, they have gone with two tickets. Our number six, Rina and Anang.
Now we are in number seven, and here we have a person who actually ran a very big kindergarten daycare service. She decided to put that aside, focus fully on Oriflame, and now is generating more income to her family than ever before. Very successful woman, her name is Stian!
Now we're at our number eight. And she used to be an elementary school teacher. And now she has fully embraced Oriflame, and she is making a beautiful income as well from her passion, which is Oriflame. At number eight, Marianti!
Now we are in place number nine. And here we have a person who joined Oriflame 29 years ago. Also joined the Surabaya Top 15 29 years ago. The name of the game is consistency. And the person I'm talking about holding place number 9 is of course Eva.
Now we are at place number 10. And number 10, we have an ex-banker. And she has even been one of Surabaya's fastest growing beauty entrepreneurs. It is none other than Elzinta! What's your passion? Share your
passion. What's your passion? We are now on place number 11. And here we have a mother of two kids who has the most beautiful singing voice. Her name is Nia!
Now we're at number 12. And at number 12, we have someone who's been truly inspired by her sister, joined Oriflame, and has built a really, really beautiful business as well. It is none other than Nisa!
Now we are on place number 13, Tiga Blas. And here we have a person who had a conventional job for 10 years and then decided to leave that behind, focus fully on Oriflame, and the success had just kept on coming and coming and coming. Now on place number 13 in Surabaya, we have Iin and Lucianto.
Now we're at number 14. And at number 14, we have someone that, as a senior manager, was making the highest ever amount of income within that level in all of Surabaya. That is none other than Andini!
Now we are at position number 15, Lima Blas. And here we have a person who is an ex-IT worker in a bank, realized that he could not fulfill his dreams there, moved over to Oriflame, and now is fulfilling his dreams. Give it up for Ricky and Dini! And we know now that you have been through all the amazing presentations, the launches, the new programs, the recognitions, the testimonials, we know you are as confident as we are. And I know, we know you are gonna share your passion. And when you're sharing your passion, you are gonna go night title in Duapulo, Duapulo.
So, see you at our next Mega Explore.
And see you as well in our next Beauty Entrepreneur Summit 2021, where we're gonna celebrate Oriflame Indonesia's 35th anniversary. And we are gonna celebrate that in
Bangkok! See you there!
Jumpa!